Hi guys, I'm Giorgio Sartori, sales manager for GET brand, and we're here today to find out the all-new 2018 GET ECU lineup. In the last few years, GET engineers has been strongly focused on specific developments for the off-road field, resulting in what we're gonna see and explain in this video. There are basically three main product family where we've been focusing. Two-stroke carburator CDIs, two-stroke fuel-injected ECUs, and four-stroke fuel-injected ECU. All these electronic units are plug and play, as they come with the same connector of the standard CDI or ECU, and they are developed to maximize the performance of a fully standard bike or a standard engine with a racing exhaust. All these electronic units are fully programmable using the engine management software called Maya. So what I'm going to do right now is run you through all the main features of each product, showing you what's included on each kit as well. Let's start from the CDI two-stroke. What we basically provide is the CDI unit and the dual map switch that can be fitted on the handlebar and allows the rider to swap easily between map 1 and map 2, where map 1 is full power and map 2 is soft power. We then have the two-stroke fuel-injected ECU. Here we basically refer to two brands, KTM and Husqvarna, with the new enduro bikes. Included in the kit, we provide the unit, which is plug and play, the dual map switch, again where you have map 1 full power, map 2 soft power, and then we include the Wi-Fi COM device. This is a high technology device that allows you to change the main engine parameters through a simple and intuitive app. The app name is WeGET and is downloadable free of charge for both iOS and Android system. The changes parameters are set within a safety range, which means that you cannot break your engine by playing around with the app. Not included in the kit, but absolutely worth to spend a few words about it, is this little red piece. We're talking about an injector holder that allows you to move the injector from the standard position to this little bracket, which stays in between the cylinder and the throttle body. The result is a massive horsepower and throttle respond gain, giving you also a way better engine power delivery. Last but not least in terms of importance is the four-stroke fuel-injected ECU. This is probably the most known product out of our range, as it's playing a huge role since many years in the top motorsport racing fields such as World MXGP, MX2, AMA and Dakar. But in 2018, it has been totally redesigned both hardware and software-wise. The very first thing that you can notice, except for the Yamaha ECU which comes with a dedicated bracket, is that the ECU now perfectly fits on the standard bracket. This makes the products even easier to install. RX1 Pro is also supplied with the Wi-Fi COM device and the dual map switch. In this case, the difference between the two maps is that on map 2, we introduce the GPA, which stands for GET Power Assistance, a patented technology that provides a sort of dynamic traction control, but without any wheel speed sensor. Thanks everyone for watching this video, and for more info, please visit our website. Enjoy our technology.